soul but keep searching. Your heart is strong, I feel it burning. This life is yours and you're deserving. Lay back, cause you need that. Sit down, on your knees, baby. Listen, no, I got you. Relax, cut yourself up.
Challenge laid. Challenge accepted. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We are both fired up to watch this EASHL showdown. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Americans take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. That goes wide. Utah's got the puck along the boards. Looking to set up offensively, and a poke check knocks the puck away. And it's a quick pass to Cruz. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Allen's got the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Nichols. Cuts into the paint. Oh, what a stop. Abbott's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Shot! Makes the save. Cruz has the puck against the half wall. Swing and a miss. The Grizzlies scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to David. Denied by the goaltender. Allen's lugging the puck behind their own net. Nichols plays it now. Couldn't find the intended target. Drives to the sweet spot, and they can't convert on the play. Passes over to Nichols. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Utah's got control, and they score. Utah's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead. 59 seconds.
Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. The Americans gain possession in their own end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Answered the call on that play. Carries the puck up through center. Not able to connect. Nichols picks up the puck. Takes the feed. Denies him on the play. Takes the feed from his own end.
Great breakout pass to spring the scoring chance.
From point blank. Stopped by the goaltender. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Utah's ahead 1-0. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And now he angles it across to Alexis. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sadu's gaining momentum. Here's a chance to his teammate. Broken up at center. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Utah's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Cruz. Nothing doing on that. Allen's grabbed a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Alexis. The Grizzlies gain control of the puck against the wall. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. The Grizzlies pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to David. Jostled off the puck. From the neutral zone now. Here's a short pass to David. Moves it around along the half wall. And they can't connect. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And he slides it quickly to Nichols. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Can't connect. Great stretch pass as he connects. Right out front. Utah's got the puck in the corner. And that one's broken up. That's sent in deep. Quick pass to Cruz.
1 minute left.
Inside the final minute of the first here. No one home on that play. Moves the puck. That pass doesn't go. And now it's grabbed by Hickey. Sends it over to Cruz. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. The setters will glide into the dot. Hammers one at the net. Lets it go. He scores!
A finish late in the period seems to carry over into the next period more often than not. What a great time to score.
Utah's got to be feeling good now with a 2-0 cushion.
Well, they should. I mean, they deserve this, James. They've worked hard, and they've executed their play very well.
And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. The rink fairly tilted to one side after the first 20. They lead it 2-0. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Utah's had almost a dream start. You want to play the game almost entirely in the other end of the ice if you can. They've done that. Look at the shots and a two-goal lead.
Manages to hang on. Right in front of the net! And that's picked off. Handles the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Martinez. Tries to get the puck over to Cruz. Pass stolen in the open ice. Slides it across to Martinez. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Sends the pass over. Nichols looks around. Moves it to Hickey. And that one's blocked. Turn that one aside.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
The Grizzlies move the puck in the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Nice pass. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
David's got the puck. Pass right on the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play. Whiffs on that. Puck scooped up by Alexis. Pass to Nichols. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Can't connect. Puck picked up in the open ice. From the point, they take control of it. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Allen's across the blue line. Utah's got a hold of it against the wall. Dishes it to Cruz. That pass goes a little sideways. Utah's got the puck against the half wall. Feeds it down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And sends it just out of reach. There's, and look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slash.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Utah's got a 2-0 lead. David's won possession. In all alone! breakaway. He scores! What a finish!
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often. You better put it away, and he does beautifully. Too sweet. Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you. You're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Score. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Martinez. 11 minutes, 48 seconds. The Americans have it against the wall. And that one's stopped.
Abbott had a good seat for most of this offensive explosion. They're winning by a pile, and he hasn't had much to do. Nichols can't let this team go quietly here. As the captain, he's got to play with an energy that tells the guys this game isn't over.
And that puck leaves the zone. Trying to gain a step. Here's an odd man rush. Allen's going to play the puck from behind the cage.
This is training camp for you, buddy.
On here. What a hit. Quick feed down low. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Across the line from center. Driving right to the front. Allen's gained possession along the boards. Utah's got possession here in the neutral zone. What a steal in his own end.
No need to try and force the puck. You have the lead. Make a smarter high percentage play.
Moves it on over to Cruz. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Takes the pass. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Utah's got a 3-goal lead. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Couldn't make that one happen. Guccenmos grabs the puck inside his own territory. Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Alexis. Pad save. He's on it tonight. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Americans will go to work here in the offensive zone. Solid body contact. Hickey's got the puck in his own zone. And loses possession after a solid hit.
Sit down!
Nothing doing.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. Period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point.
Hey, Feeney.
Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Americans are losing, and really the biggest indication is they haven't had the puck very much at all. A big discrepancy in puck possession time.
And that's just out of reach. Slides the puck over.
Cruz is part of the party tonight. I mean, everybody's getting in on the score sheet.
It's a 3-on-1. Takes the cross-ice pass. Here he is on the backhand. Score! stars, good things come to those that wait.
Yeah, finally rewarded for all the work they did around the front of the net and in the offensive zone there. Finally able to punch through.
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Gets in front of it. Abbott's under fire, and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Here's a chance right out in front. Wide of the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Couldn't complete the play. Takes the feed. With possession along the wall. And he whiffs on it. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Steps into all of that. Moves it quickly over to Alexis. Takes the pass and works the cycle down low. Receives the pass. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Oh, what a save in front.
Boss was talking this morning about tracking the puck more efficiently. He tracks it there. He's in good position to make an excellent save.
Can't get it to go. And now he moves it quickly to Nichols. Breakaway. And can't convert.
James, he's so close to making a change in this game, but he doesn't get the shot off.
Takes the feed. Boss gets on top of the puck, and we'll get a whistle.
Everybody on the ice is gassed. He's probably gassed, too. Now you can get a drink of water and reset.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Americans are still trailing by two. Taken by Hickey. And now it's over to Nichols. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Quick pass to Cruz. Utah's got it along the wall. Sadu's got it along the wing. Nothing. Here's a shot. Glove save, and he handles it with ease. More than half the frame has been played here. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. David's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Alexis. Moved it to the middle. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in a scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Back to the blue line. And that goes off a player. From point blank, and that's blocked. Works it across to Martinez. Can't catch up to the pass. Sadu's got it in the defensive end. Couldn't connect on that pass. The Americans take possession here in the open ice. Sadu's taking it from his own end. And they manage to clear it. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Here in the late goings of the period, the Grizzlies are up 3-1. David's won the draw here in the open ice. Smart defensive play there. Rajapelapu's moving the puck through his own zone. Now he slides it up to Cruz. They've got numbers. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Denies him on the slapper. Boss decides that it's time to breathe for a moment here.
For him or for his team. He's been busy tonight, and in a close game, you want to make sure that you're focused in on the next play.
Utah's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Here's a short pass to Hickey. Utah's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Tries to get the puck to Hickey. Sends it in deep. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Trying to shake the defender.
Denied!
Huge!
Denied!
Close game, and the score does not change because of an outstanding effort by the goaltender.
with the steal. The Grizzlies scoop it up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Alexis. Moves across the point. The Americans grab possession of the puck. Now a quick pass to Alexis. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Centered out in front. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. The Grizzlies will serve two for slashing.
If you're going to slash, you better not make it so obvious. I mean, that's a penalty every time.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Connect on the power play!
That looked like a well-thought-out play. They moved the puck quickly, found the open man, and it's in the net.
Utah's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Takes possession off the draw. Puck grabbed by Alexis. Pokes it away in his own end. Utah's got the puck in their own end. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Icing is the call, and how big is this looming faceoff now?
Really critical faceoff in a game that is at this point. This faceoff becomes one that is a must win.
Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. Ray, it was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.
time left to spend wishing I was someone better. Wishing I could start all over again.
I'm still don't go with him. I hit trouble. apart. I lose my mind now that you're not here. Your guitar, I smash it, oh, cause that's the music that I love. Play it so loud you can hear it.
See what it's worth. Cause you tell me to be happy. Fox 12, we punch back in inside our shells.
Favorite episode. Oh, I know you're going all, oh, not quite what you. Matteo.
I'm feeling you, but it's an age made for disposable love. It'd be easy if it were a joke. I'm afraid that we finally broke. It is true.
Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Steelheads start with possession as we are now underway. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Idaho's essentially taken the crowd out of this one early.
They've changed the whole context of the game with that early goal.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Assisted by number 72 and by number 21. Time of the goal.
Moves the puck. Steps into it. Stops him cold. Couldn't complete the play. Raju Palapu's got it in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Fires it into the offensive zone. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. And here comes the judgment from the official. Young's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
She looks pretty disappointed, but that's the right call.
Utah sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
What a great chance here. Down by a goal, and you have an opportunity to tie it up on the power play.
He scores! What a shot!
The water bottle pops off the top of the net. That's a score stream.
We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. David's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's picked off in front. The Grizzlies gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Utah's on the attack. Slap shot from the point. And a great save. Quick feed to Cruz. The Grizzlies take it along the wall. Slides the puck down low. Quick shot, turns it away.
Sharp reaction save.
And we've got a 2-on-1. He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Idaho's taking a 1-goal lead here in the first.
Deserved 1-goal lead as well, but now there's so much time left, you can't even sit back at all.
Grabs the puck at center.
By number 72. Assisted by number 91.
And that's broken up. Trying to get back on the attack now. Moves it quickly over to Zacharias. The Steelheads play it along the wing. Passes right to the front. And they can't connect. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. I think it's a chance. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Idaho's got a 1-goal lead. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Big time stop there. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Let's it go, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Gets it over to Salming. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Raju Palapu's got the puck now in his own end. And they fail to go tape to tape. Puts it on goal. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
Idaho's got the puck here in the open ice. David's got it now deep inside his own end. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. And that pass goes awry. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play down. Ray, it looks like tripping.
It's amazing how coaches get angry with a tripping penalty, but they don't seem to say much.
He scores! What a goal!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Utah's offense has been hammering away since the start. They finally get a goal.
You chip away, the crack opens up. Now you take advantage. They've done that, and they'll want to finish off the first period the same way.
Scores! Three is the magic number!
And that goal is... down there. Three in a row here. Well, that just zips on by him here. He didn't get much of a look through the traffic. Tried to make a big glove stop, doesn't get there.
The Grizzlies seem to be playing the type of style you like, Ray, aggressive.
I think it's the only way to play, because if you're going to push the pace of the game, you're going to score or you're going to draw penalties. I like it.
Utah's got the puck along the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Handles the puck. Rocks him. Quick pass to David. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. He tries to tuck it in. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. Cruz is going off for hooking.
You get caught when you don't move your feet. Now you've got to reach out to slow the player down. He's in the box.
Rightly so. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
You can always tell when the power play hasn't had many chances. Those guys are hungry to get over the boards in a hurry.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Picked up along the wall by Salming. Lets it fly. Takes it in front. Can't find his man. Moves it to Salming. Blocked in front. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Looking to break out here on the power play.
Offensively, this is how you generate chances. Stay on it. Turn the puck over.
They get it out of the defensive end. Offside is the call, but we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Here in the later stages of this period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Can't connect! And the PK unit gets their man out of the box. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Utah's got a hold of it along the wall. John Elwell scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. The Steelhead's going to work on offense. Fails to find the open man. Stolen in the open ice. Moves it to John Elwell. It's a 2-on-1. And he scores. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. Sends the pass over. And not much on that one. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the 2-minute minor.
Utah's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. David's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Nice pass. Here's the pass. Knocked away. That's not not going to fool him. And that'll do it for period number one. No shortage of offense. Woo. I'm exhausted after that. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Face-off here in this second period is about set to go. Period number two underway. They got a tough act to follow after a very entertaining first 20 minutes. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Grizzlies must love the way that this game has played out. They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one-goal lead.
Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Idaho's on the attack. Stays with it. Fires a one-timer. That sails over the net. Nice defensive robbery on that. Moves right to the middle, and they can't convert on the play. Right on the doorstep. Scores, and they get it back.
Now back to level square. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit.
Idaho's counterpunch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
And he easily stops that one. Utah's got the puck along the boards. Couldn't find the intended target. From the left wing, takes the feed. Utah's got the puck. Here's a short pass to John LOL. Great poke check on the reach. Not able to connect. Quick feed to Zacharias. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. David's got it in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Slides it across. He scores!
You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
Idaho's tenacity finally earns themselves the one-goal lead.
Now be a little cocky. Play like a front runner. You've got the lead. You've worked hard for it.
Scored by number 91.
The Grizzlies win the faceoff.
Number 72.
Sends the pass across the ice. From the boards, he takes that pass. Off a stick. Centering pass. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Moves it quickly over to David. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Through pass ahead. Puck picked up by Salming. And now it's to Zacharias. The Steelheads played along the boards. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Well past the midway mark of this period, Idaho's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. The Grizzlies win the draw.
After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
Utah's got the puck against the boards. Answered the call there. The centerman glide into position. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Utah's got it from behind the net.
Scores! We're all in it up!
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Moves it over to Cruz. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Feeds it on over to John LOL. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Steelheads win it. And now it's grabbed by Salming. Takes the pass. Utah's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Some great thievery in the open ice. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Quick pass to Cruz. Nice block. Utah's got the puck in the defensive end. And it's a quick pass to David.
Cruz frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got two.
Scores! Well, they're calling it off. They're waving it off immediately.
Pretty sure on the ice. Those officials didn't take any time before they waved this one down.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. The Steelheads win possession here in the open ice. The Grizzlies carry it along the wall. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Taken by Salming. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Idaho's got control of it now from their own end. Here they come. Augustin's got it to the side. From the blue line. Big time. He scores! That's three on the night!
It doesn't matter where it is either. The hat trick is always an unbelievable feeling. They're so hard to come by.
Idaho's taking the lead. Ray, do you like their game tonight?
I do. I like lots of it. I mean, there's been times where they've lost their way a little bit, but now late in the second period, they've got the lead.
Look out. He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice. Augustin's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Idaho's ready to go on the attack. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Idaho's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Well, not exactly a banner night for the goaltenders as the second period comes to an end. At least they'll get a breather here. Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Idaho's ahead in this high-chance, high-danger game. No use changing the way you're going to play now.
The Steelheads are off to the box. Interference the call.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Trying to clear the puck from his own end and manages to clear the zone. Into the attacking end. Sends a pass over. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Grizzlies will play the puck from behind the net. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
You'll need more than that to beat him. And the puck leaves the zone. Utah's gained possession along the boards. Carries it in. Here's a chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Utah's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Idaho's got it in the defensive zone. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Young's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
She doesn't want to do that. She just wants to relieve the pressure, but she ends up shooting it over the glass for a penalty.
Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. The setters will glide into the dot. The Grizzlies take possession off the faceoff. Shoots it. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Shuts him down. Here's an offensive chance. And that's picked off. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. And now he moves it to David. And that's wide of the net.
He's really looking for one off the post and in there. That one doesn't miss by very much.
Takes the pass from the boards. Here's a shot off target.
Great pressure here. This usually results in a goal or a penalty.
Puck cleared from the defensive end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And a big put set in for the hat trick.
You got to finish him off. The chances are there, but you still got to put him away. It's a great play, and now he can celebrate his three-goal night.
Now, would you ever wear one of those chapeaux?
Not a chance. Would you wear someone else's hat?
Absolutely not. Nice job tying up his opponent. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Denies him with a save. Idaho's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a pass down low. In close! Denies him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Slides the puck over. Here he is on the tip. Oh, what a stop! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
John Eloel's won the draw. How did he stop that one? Great defensive effort with the strip. A chance in front. Scores!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again.
Idaho's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack or do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Utah's got control of the puck. Denies him!
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Good hit to pump him off the puck. Utah's got a hold of it along the wall. Sadu's picking up steam. Picks up the puck in his own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Couldn't complete the play. The Grizzlies scoop it up along the boards. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Dumps it in. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Utah's gained possession along the boards. Big time stop. Salmings lugging the puck. On their heels, trying to clear. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Utah's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Played big in the moment there.
Your boy up in strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck's in the corner.
Can't connect. Here they are on the attack. Excellent stick work on the play. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. David's going to play it against the half wall. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Salmon's getting called for tripping on the play.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And that's a big defensive play with that clearing.
Yeah, you got to focus on it, James. It seems like an easy play, but that puck has to go out.
Takes the feed. Fires it. And that goes off a player in front. Fires it. Stones him on the play. Your boy Ovens got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a... Close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Utah's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. The Grizzlies win the faceoff. Puck exits the zone. Here he is in front, and a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
The Grizzlies have it behind the net. Gains the zone on the left wing. And special teams comes up huge. Great job by the penalty killers to keep this one tight.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
He scores, and we are all tied up right here in the third.
Well, you can never quit. Keep plugging away. Look for that tying goal. They got it now. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Utah's won the draw. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Under a minute to go in the third. Hammers him into the boards.
Puck carrier thought he could squeeze by. All of a sudden, the door closed.
That's broken up in the neutral zone. Move to the middle. Quick shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker.
This is a quality chance if the goaltender turns the side right from the slot.
Here's a blast. The Grizzlies gain control of it. They've got the defense outnumbered. Move to the middle. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
In a tie game, you don't get many chances. That was a chance to break it right there.
Can't catch up to the pass. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. A critical draw here. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
absolutely love the culture, love dancing, aesthetic around it. Some people want to experience something different in a room with absolute chaos and life.
We run out the night, then crash all the cars. So go say what you gonna say, go say what you gonna say, cause I am what I am, we are what we are.
Thank you.
Well, the challenge has been accepted here in this EASHL showdown. Time to find out who gets to own this one. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Grizzlies take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Rasha Pelipou stick-handling in his own zone. Sadu's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Cruz has it in the defensive end. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Cruz is getting two for delay a game as he puts that one high over the glass.
He had a little more time to make a better play than that, but he airmails this. Now he'll go to the box.
Puck slid down the ice. The Steelheads take it across the blue line. Moved in front, and that's broken up. Trying to get the puck out of his own end, and he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that's picked off in front. Sends it in on the attack. Idaho's looking to break out of their own end. Augustin's got it in the corner. Here's a chance, and he gets his glove out to stop the pinball shot. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. There's the whistle stopping the play. John Eloel's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
Too late to the player. Once the puck's gone, you got to let him skate.
Idaho's won the draw. The Steelheads will play it in their own end and manages to clear the zone. They go on the attack through center. Puts it to the front of the net, and that one's broken up. Plays the puck up ahead. Denies him with a save. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. The Grizzlies get a hold of the puck in their own end. Across the line. Looks to set up at the point now. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. There's another stop.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
And they can't connect. Right on the doorstep, and not much on that one. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. As we get set for the face-off, a chance to see both teams in a little four-on-four action here. Zacharias wins it in the offensive zone.
Puck control is critical on a four-on-four as the game is right now. Face-off holds greater importance to me when you're down a man on each side.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly. He scores! A shorthanded marker!
I don't think that a penalty killer's ever really looked for a shorty, but if the opportunity's there...
the eyes.
My
is a breeze in this blistering heat. Yeah, the mind's just on the cold toilet seat.
But maybe when the sun comes out, if we ever see the sun come out, hey.
Supposed to, yeah, I recall. I'm sorry, babe, I just got the call. It turns my stomach to disappoint you. I know the trouble that you must go to. It's from a place you can barely imagine, far from the crowd and the ambulances. At my best, I've almost been there. Let me pretend that I know the way there. Your words, but they all taste like, and none of them make sense, and none of them sit still. I don't even know if it'll be a single. I got no idea how it'll play on vinyl. I keep on working and I don't mind, but if I see you tonight, I might break down.
That's so good. That's great.
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here for all this action. The challenge has been laid. Time to find out who's ready to bring it in this one. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. Been fired up for this one, the puck is dropped, let's go. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Sadu's got it against the boards. And now he angles it across to Cruz. Utah's at the line. Wichita's got the puck in their own end. And that one's broken up. Moves it to Piper. Couldn't complete the play. And that one's blocked. Wichita's got the puck along the boards. The Grizzlies will play it from the defensive zone. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Quick feed to David.
You got steamrolled, bud.
Look out. What a hit. You got to keep your head up out there. Slides the puck down low. Nothing doing on that. Wichita's got it in their own zone. That pass goes a little sideways. From the wing, it's moved to center. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Wichita's got it in their own zone. On the attack along the boards. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The Grizzlies looking against the half wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Grabs it in his own end. Receives the pass. Utah's got the puck along the wall. Lets it go with the stop. Quick shot blocked in traffic. Strong feed from along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a chance. Takes a shot and a great save.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Takes control of the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Utah's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Ima Zeman. Wichita's got the puck against the half wall. The Grizzlies have it against the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Pass across to David. Couldn't connect on that pass. Couldn't catch up to that pass. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the frame has been played here. We've still got zeros on the board. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Waltz looks around. Utah's got the puck along the wall. With possession along the wall. Wrister. Oh, a clutch save. Great reflexes, another save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Denies him on the play. And a successful clearing attempt. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Keeps hold of the puck. The one-time blast! Big-time stop there. Slides the pass over to Ryan. Quick pass to Piper. Utah's got the puck now. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Ryan. Right out front! Can't connect! Utah's got a hold of it against the wall. Up the neutral zone now. No one home on that play. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Sends the pass down low. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. That's a good heads up play at center ice. And that one's turned away. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it.
On shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Man, that was slow, James. That first period, nobody generated any offense. Just a few shots to test the goaltenders.
Takes the feed, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves it to David. Moves the puck. Utah's got it along the wall. Wichita's got a hold of it along the wall. From the point, looks to make something happen. It's in! He scores! Utah's hustle finally paying off in the game's first goal.
They've been all over the puck tonight. They've had plenty of opportunities. Finally, they cash one in.
Quick feed to Cruz.
By number 13. Assisted by number 69. Time of the goal.
Slides it back to the blue line. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Here's a short pass to Ryan. And he slides it quickly to Piper. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Ryan's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Sends it over, scores, and quite the counterpunch. We're all evened up.
Now that you've scored this tying goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum.
Wichita's even the score here in the second.
I've liked the way they've played this period. They've had pucks to the net, and they look like they've been pretty aggressive. They've now got the equalizer.
Good hit on the play. Quick pass to Ivan Zeman. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Grabbed along the boards by Dvorak. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Utah's gained possession along the boards. Gets the puck over to Cruz. And they send it right back to him. Picked off and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. That pass doesn't go. Oh, what a stop! Couldn't make that one happen. Brandon's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. David's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Sadu's got the puck. Here he is in front, and that one's broken up. From center, they get into the attacking area. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Puts it up front. A chance on goal. And puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Handles the puck. And now it's grabbed by Cruz. Wichita's got a hold of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Ivan Zeman. Sends it across. The Grizzlies gain possession in their own end. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Utah's in now. Moves the puck down low. Headman pass. Sedou's got it along the wing. Set it out in front. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Strong defensive effort. Wichita's up by one here in this second period. Kind of a surprise, though, Ray.
They haven't played very well at all, and while they have the lead, it's not been a game they're very comfortable with.
Sends the pass over.
Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 41.
Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. It's still in the zone and taken by a teammate. Sends it out right in front, and they can't convert on the play. Utah's got the puck. Nice poke check. From the point, they take control of it. That's gloved by Brandon. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash.
In the final moments of this period, Wichita's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Picked up along the boards by Dvorak. And it's broken up. He scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it.
Utah's given themselves some positive vibes to go into the dressing room into after this period as they have evened things up here late.
To go into the third period even would be a victory here for them.
16 minutes, 8 seconds.
Across the line from center. Along the half wall with the puck. That's blocked. Wichita's got control of it now from their own end. Shot stops them with a glove. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Ryan's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Moves it quickly over to Ivan Zeman. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Moves it to David. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Wichita's on the attack. Taken along the wall by Ryan. And that's broken up. Now over to Cruz. Nice pass. And he makes the save with ease. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end. Here on period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cruz. Into the corner now. That's off a stick. Wichita's got the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Ima Zeman. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Sedou's taking it from his own end. Pucks the puck away. Here's a short pass to David. Wichita's looking to break out of their own end. Shuts him down.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. David's won a big draw on their own end. Takes the pass. Back to the point it goes. Centering pass in front, and they can't connect. Here's the chance to set up now. On the wraparound.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post.
He scores!
just breaks the deadlock.
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it.
Utah's been pushing all night long offensively. They finally get the big goal to put them up here in the third.
They've had the puck the whole time, it seems like. Chance after chance. There was a danger here. They were going to get frustrated, but now they have the lead.
Cruz plays it into the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Tees it up, and that's broken up. David's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick pass to Ryan. Sadu's got it in the defensive end. And the puck clears the zone. Moves it quickly over. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Grizzlies have it now. Wichita's got the puck along the wall. Hammers it from the point. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. The Grizzlies have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now it's over to Cruz. Utah's looking to break out. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Dished on over to Ryan. David's got it in the offensive zone.
Cruz receives the puck. Now he's at David. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Trying to clear, and that's knocked down at the point.
That looked like it was going to go out. Now they've got to regroup and get themselves back into position.
Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post. Sends a pass over. Cruz carries the puck in his own zone. Gets it out of his own end. Slides the puck ahead to Dvorak. Moves it to Ryan. Wichita's got the puck against the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. David's got the puck in his own zone. Trying to clear. And that's a big clear at this stage of the game.
Yeah, they're all big now. That puck's near the blue line. It's got to get out.
Past the midway mark in this period. It's a two-goal lead here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. Nice job tying up his opponent. And it's a much-needed kill as the penalty expires.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They miss at a really important time.
And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. And he totally whiffs on it. The Grizzlies have it in the offensive zone. Can't connect. They score!
James, how many timeouts can you have? Because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel. Utah's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Fails to find the open man. Wichita's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Utah's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick feed to David. Can't find his man. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. From behind the net, see what he can do. He scores!
Well, the old double dip makes this a fantastic night for you. You know it's your night. You're feeling it, and now he's got two.
Utah's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Oh, boy, here comes a three-on-one. And that's blocked away. Now a quick pass to Dvorak, and that pass goes awry. The Grizzlies move the puck in the defensive zone. Here's an odd man rush. Jabs the puck away. Here's a short pass to David. And that one's broken up. Unable to reach that one. Wichita's been called for icing again this period, Ray.
You're right. There's another one, James. I mean, they can't complete two passes, and now they got to start all over on a faceoff.
The Grizzlies are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Utah's got a hold of it against the wall. Makes a move and the puck hops away from
him. There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe him. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
And we are all over with this one. Challenge accepted, and they pick up the W as a result.
Yeah, they made the challenge. They looked around, and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice. Salute them. These are the people that come and pay the tickets to come and watch you play, and they want to have some fun too.
consistent. You know I fear commitment. Or do I really? DM me, call me, I'm here to listen. I was in London, be bumping up at the sound check. You say your life's a movie, you ain't left your town yet. My only bag is Louis, I got your back like Chewy. But now I'm solo, we don't have to chat about it, do we? I'm getting dope, well we got it special, yes I know. Let's let it grow, that's the M-I-double-S-I-O. Back in the game, I'm traveling. Back in the van, unraveling. Capital gain, I dabble in. After the fame, I'm cashing in, no cashing out. Rap performing, got me passing out. Acid rain comes after the drought. Heaven forming, that's no doubt. Gene Simmons, way these Swedish women need to kiss them. I'm speaking wisdom, yo, these girls, they don't even listen. Overseas we had, out to the crack of dawn. Trail blaze to the f***ing calm. When luck is lasting long, the tears will flow to the notes of the saddest song. But for now, I gotta go, peace. Cause I'm a
you're so in love with self-destruction. You're bringing me down. Why'd you come over? Are we over? Are you playing around? You hold me gently, but it's empty. You should figure it out.
Get off me, I'm not playing around. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Get me distorted, you can afford it. I'm not playing around.
And we are all ready to go here alongside Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop about to go. To dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Pirates start with possession as we are now underway. Scores! And they get on the board quickly here in this one.
When we were talking to the coach this morning, he said on the road, his team has a tendency to slumber their way into games. Not today.
Puck grabbed by Gaskins.
Assisted by number seven.
Handles the pass at center.
King's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Sends it over to Beard. Centered out in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that slides right out to center ice. Scoops up the puck now. Beard's carrying it ahead. Knocks the puck loose. The Grizzlies play it along the wing. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he moves it to Beard. Here he is in close. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Montreal's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Broken up with a stick. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Pirates take it along the wall. Great hit on the play. And that's taken by the defense.
Utah's turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick positioning to intercept pucks.
What a steal in his own end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves the puck across to Beard. Right to the middle. Here's a chance and makes a save.
For the boys, buddy.
The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Play whistle dead because of an offside. Montreal's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Pushes it across to Larkin. Quick pass to Luck. Not able to connect. Puts it in deep. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Gaskins moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to King. And they fail to go tape to tape. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Go, all go. Alone! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net.
Montreal's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway.
Assisted by number 11 and by number 15.
Takes that pass back at the point.
11 minutes, 17 seconds.
Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. A chance, and he rings the post.
Montreal's latest chance results with a shot off the goalpost. Probably don't need it there, but the shooter would have liked it.
Here's a howitzer at the net. Oh, you'll win respect for your teammates doing that. What a block. Moves it to Luck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Blocks it. Slides the puck over. And he denied that opportunity. Passes it over to Beard. Takes the feed. The Grizzlies look to start the transition game. And the puck departs the zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Montreal's been the better team here in the late stages of this first period. More shots, more goals, simple as that. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Montreal's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals, just a better all-around execution. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. Larkin's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet, and when he goes down, you're going to go to the box.
Penalty to number 71.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Poked away. Picked up along the wall by Gaskins. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. There's the whistle. And let's hear what the official's explanation on this one is. The Grizzlies will lose a man, tripping the call.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Wiggins plays it now. They clear the zone. Slides it quickly to Beard. Cuts to the front. Utah's got the puck shorthanded. David stick handling in his own zone. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Here's a shot. He scores.
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there.
Here in the late goings of the period, Montreal's latest goal has now given them a four-goal lead. Puck scooped up by Gaskins. Couldn't complete the play. Gaskins setting up against the wall. On the attack along the boards. Can't get a hold of that pass. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Utah's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end.
They're able to wind the clock down a little bit here. They don't score on that power play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't want to give up anything because they've got such a large lead. They want to run this in on cruise control.
They move the puck out of harm's way. And a great save. And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. second period set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Utah's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course they're going to be chasing the game.
And now he moves it quickly to Wiggins. Grips it, rips it, makes the save! And he loses control of the puck. Quick feed down low. Larkin's going to play it against the half wall. Receives the pass. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. An all-out sprint and icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the hash marks. That was a great effort.
Quick pass across to Beard. Nice zone entry on the left side. And there's the save. Luck's got it now deep inside his own end. Slides it across to Larkin. Pass back to the point. He scores! Utah's lit the lamp. Is this something to build on now?
It's their only hope. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, so they're not had the puck in the offensive zone very much, but I think they've got to change their mindset here and be more aggressive.
Can't connect. And now he angles it across to David. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Big play inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to King. They've got numbers. Couldn't find the intended target. Scores!
Oh, I love the finish on this one. Hungry to get to the front of the net, and she buries the opportunity.
Montreal's offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
34 seconds.
Takes the feed. Pegras moving the puck through his own zone. Sends the pass over. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. And they can't convert on the play! Here's a short pass to Wiggins. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Montreal's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Utah's ready to go on the attack. Angles it over to Wiggins. Makes the save with a slapper. Scooped up along the wall by Gaskins. And sends it just out of reach. Utah's got the puck along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Luck. Sent into the offensive zone. Montreal's got the puck now. Denies him on the play.
Hasek's not had to do that very much. That's face a shot. He's got a big lead and there's been no traffic around him all night.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Utah's got control of the puck. Gaskins has it in the defensive end. Moves the puck. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Montreal's now up by four. Luck's got it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to David. Puck picked up by Wiggins. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Utah's going to look up at the clock and see their half a game is left. I don't know if they've got another gear, but they better find it fast or this is really going to get ugly.
Handles the puck. The Grizzlies will play it in their own end. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. The Pirates are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
Utah's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are hungry and over the boards quickly. This is their first power play tonight. Of course, it starts with a faceoff in the offensive zone.
Utah's grabbed a hold of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Oh, he'll feel that one. Great defensive effort with the stick. Gains the zone through the middle. Utah's got possession at center. Taken by Wiggins. Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he's got to get it on the net.
The Pirates carry it along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. The Pirates have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Slides the puck to Beard. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. And that's just out of reach. Couldn't connect on that pass. There's the horn, ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. Period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Utah's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Lots of time left in this period. Too much to not enough. It's 5-1. And now it's grabbed by Beard. Nice pass. Beard's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets his stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
I like the way that their plan has been successful, and it's pretty obvious they're going to stay with that same mode.
Takes the pass, and he slides it quickly to Gaskins. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Puck clears the zone from their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Sends a pass over. Sends it down low. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Fires it. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Moves it quickly over to Beard. Here's a chance. Scores! And that's the hat trick.
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers. You're dealing with the line matchup. And it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night.
McDavid's won the draw here in the open ice.
Third of the game.
Feeds it over to Larkin.
By number 66.
Moves it to David. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Quick pass to Beard. Couldn't complete the play. Montreal's got it now. Out front. Big save. I thought he had it, but they're saying it's a goal now. That's in the net. Montreal's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
His third of the game.
Great defensive effort with the strip. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Takes the feed.
Beard's got one. You know he's thinking more in a blowout.
Slides the puck over. He scores! Shades of NHL 94, baby! Montreal's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Big-time stop there! Hasek's lugging the puck. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Montreal's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. The Grizzlies win it. Solid hit on the play, and it's in the back of the net!
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you got to stop your own guys, too.
Utah's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
David's won it. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick feed to David. He grabs the puck here at the point. Right in the slot. Misses over the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. The Pirates continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Scoops up the puck here. Passes it to Wiggins. Here's a short pass to Larkin. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. That pass goes a little sideways. Quick pass to King. The Grizzlies take possession in the defensive end. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Larkin. Moves it quickly over to Wiggins. Puck grabbed by Larkin. On the one-timer. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. And now he tries to get it across to Luck. Stopped by the goaltender. Big stop by the keeper. Hasek's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense that the guys are starting to run around. He's been on top of it tonight. Been an excellent game.
Montreal's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. The Pirates gain control of the puck against the wall. Tosses it to Beard. Montreal's on the attack. Here's the pass, and they can't connect. Receives the pass. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Feeds the puck across to Beard. That pass doesn't go.
Keep your head up,
kid. He got all of that one. Oh, just a textbook hit. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Pirates have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaskins takes the puck. Through center. Look out, a two-on-one. To his teammate. She scores! Wow!
Well, there's nothing else to say. What a night for her from the moment she stepped into the arena. Everything has gone well for her. This is a great game.
David's won possession. At center ice now, he grabs the puck, and he slides it quickly to David. Picks off the pass, directed over to Wiggins. Nothing doing on that. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Takes the feed. takes the pass in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Pushes it across to Larkin. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Utah's got it in the neutral zone. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves it to Larkin. Dishes it to Wiggins. Sends the pass over. Montreal's regained possession of the puck. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Quick feed to King. Oh, what a stop! Close in front! He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal!
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Montreal's tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
The Pirates win the faceoff. Moves the puck.
Assisted by number 66. And by
Beard's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Utah's got it in their own zone. Feeds it to Wiggins. Montreal's got the puck. Slides it to Beard. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books.
Well, you look at the final stats here, James, and they had more shots on goal. They had a very comfortable lead. It seemed like they had the puck and the game in control most of the night.
They looked like a firing squad out there, and the difference was they converted on many of those.
Wake up, the fire's gonna get you. You're stuck, but only you can save you. Running in circles only hurts you. Stand up, you need a fun to break through. You dug your grave, but will you fall in? Keep playing games, you know you won't win. No better day than not a begin. I can't just keep watching you falling. Lay back, cause you need that.
Chasing down everything.
Welcome back to the EASHL. Everyone ready to go here? So too is the official. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Two teams hungry and stirring the pot.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Puck is dropped to that hockey. Grabs control of it at the point. Puck moved over to Muhammad. Here's an offensive chance. Slides the puck down low. The Magic have possession along the boards. Carries it in. Japan's got the puck in the corner. Centering pass, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Japan's got a hold of the puck. And he gains the zone here. Hangs onto the puck. Oh, you could feel that from up here.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Japan's got the puck here in the open ice. Ninth Wonders gain possession along the boards. Looks to get the puck over to McInnes. From the point, looks to make something happen. Centering pass! Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Stones him in front. Picked up along the boards by Wiggins. Now a quick pass to Luck. Handles the puck. And that's broken up. King's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We've still got zeros on the board. David's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Nice pass. Here's a short pass to McInnes. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. He's got a breakaway and rings it off the post.
Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back.
Goalies like that sound, though. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The centers will glide into the dot. McInnes wins it. From the neutral zone now. Larkin's taking it from his own end. Luck's got it deep in the offensive end. Shot from the point. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Stoner. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Here they are on the attack. And that's picked off. Feeds the puck over to Luck. Can't catch up to the pass. Sent into the far corner. Japan's gained possession. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by McInnes. With some open space here in the neutral zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Muhammad. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender.
Cruz makes the save and gets the puck into the corner very efficiently.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Taken along the wall by McInnes. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Centered out in front, and he scores! Ninth Wonder's mindset has to be through the roof if they can maintain this to the end of the first.
It doesn't have to be perfect, but what it is now is you've got a little bit of breathing room with a one-goal lead.
Here comes the pushback. Fires it into the offensive zone.
King's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Here's a stretch pass. He's got a step. He scores. What a goal.
That's surprising. So quickly, they've scored two goals in just about a minute 20.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Makes his presence known on the ice. And now he moves it quickly to Stoner. Takes the pass. Japan's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. And he coughs it up with the pass.
Ninth Wonder's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
And he regains control of the puck. David's got it against the boards. Feeds it
to Tony again. Why you have to be mad?
Physical on that play. David's got the puck. Quick feed down low. No one home on that play. And there it is. 20 minutes is in the books of this one. Toronto's defense turns into good offense. A couple of goals here in the opening frame gives them a 2-0 lead. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Ninth Wonder's had almost a dream start. You want to play the game almost entirely in the other end of the ice if you can. They've done that. Look at the shots and a two-goal lead.
A little too much nasty in the eyes of the official on that hit. Charging the call, Ray.
I think there should be more charging penalties. You travel 35 or 40 feet to hit somebody, that should be a charging penalty.
Japan's got control of it now from their own end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Right in the slot! He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Magic have closed that gap here, Ray. It's a one-goal game.
Pretty aggressive play to get themselves back to within one. The comeback is on.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. The Magic have taken possession along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Japan's got it along the wall. Snaps it out of the net, and that goes off course wide.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Over the line they come. Puck dumped in. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Ninth Wonder's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. And now it's over to David. Right in front! Stopped by the goaltender. Ninth Wonder's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Muhammad. Takes the feed. The Magic have the puck in their own end. Picked up along the wall by McInnes. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Quick feed to Stoner. Knocked away. The Magic have taken possession in their own end. He was locked in there. Denies him again.
Cruz tracks that puck perfectly. He's in position and he makes an excellent save.
Japan's playing it from the side. Here's a pass down low. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Moves it to Muhammad. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sends a pass over. And it's a quick pass to David. Pass right on the doorstep. Can't connect. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Well past the midway mark of this period. It's a 2-1 game. Ninth Wonder's got a hold of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Larkin. He scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. retrieved by the winger as the two centers tie up. Comes up with the stop. Here's an opportunity to get the puck out of their own end. Grabbed along the boards by Larkin. And that carries off a stick. Puck picked up by McInnes. They've got the defense outnumbered. Just wide of the net. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. And now he moves it to Muhammad. And the puck leaves the zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. McInnes moves the puck to the corner. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Blazing in on the breakaway.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Comes up with the stop. Quick feed to David. Slides it across to Luck. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to McInnes. The Magic have it in their own zone. Pokes the puck away. Loses his balance on the play. Slides the puck over. Ninth Wonders gained possession. Gets the puck in deep. Rajapalapu's got it in the defensive end. Here's a chance. Slides it across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up. Japan's won the faceoff. And now he angles it across to David. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Taken by Muhammad. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Pad save, you gotta be better than that. Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end. You're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. And that's picked off in front. Ninth Wonders gain possession along the boards. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Wiggins works the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to David. Receives the pass. Toronto's got it along the wall. Here's an opportunity. Shuts him down. The Magic have gained control of the puck along the wall. Oh, he rocked him. And now he tries to get it across to David. Can't find his man. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. And he coughs it up with the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Right out front. Stick save. Luck's got it along the wing. And that's picked off. Takes the feed. The Magic have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to David. Japan's got the puck against the half wall. Sends the pass over. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Moves it to McInnes. Feeds the puck to Muhammad. And that one's picked off. Good check. Frees the puck up. Looks to make a play over to Muhammad. Unleashes a cannon. His reflexes on display tonight. Moves the puck. Gets in front of it. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And they can't convert on the play. He scores!
On the break to tie here, James, this game had been hotly contested. Since it's been leveled, they now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Ninth Wonder's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack or do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck. With some open space at center. Quick feed to King. And that one's stopped. Japan's looking to break out. Here's a short pass to Wiggins. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Toronto's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Japan's won the draw. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And he slides it quickly to Muhammad. Dumps it into the O-zone. Handles the puck. Textbook stop by Cruz. Slides the puck across to Luck. Japan's on the attack. Here's a chance out front. And that's broken up. And now it's grabbed by McInnes. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Ninth Wonder's got to be feeling good about themselves, up by two late in this third.
Well, you'd never know it by looking at the coach. He looks still so stressed. Man, do these guys ever relax?
Sent it out in front. He scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game.
He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. McInnes explores his options behind the net. Denied that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Takes it into the slot. Ninth Wonder's got control of it now from their own end. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. The Magic have to spend the next 2 minutes under man. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Ninth Wonder's got a hold of it along the wall.
McGinnis' whole game changes when he's got the puck. He's got two goals. He's looking for a third.
Here he is with the backhander. Oh, what a save in front.
Cruz is just one of the team picture tonight. There's not anybody across the board that can look in the mirror and say they've done a good job.
Japan's got the puck against the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Nice pass. Takes the pass. Toronto's going to play it from the corner.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up here. A little too late, and I'm sure some people in this building would have wished the clock would have just run out. Muhammad's getting two for hooking.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got to slow that guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
McInnes carries the puck in his own zone. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. David's going off for slashing.
He was about halfway through that swing, James, and the official had his arm in the air.
Would have been at least a base hit in your days as a ball player.
That might have been more than that.
McInnes brings it in, and that shot dies in traffic. Japan's got the puck in the defensive end. McInnes has got it along the wall. Here's a chance, and nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Penalty expires, and the PP unit gets set to go to work. Oh, and he tracks it. He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man. Move the puck well and get on the board.
Toronto's added to their lead here in this third period. Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Play back underway. Oh, and a nice little move. They've got numbers. This one-sided affair.
Fisher
scores! What a shot! Ninth Wonder's on fire. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
David's won the draw. Puck grabbed by Wiggins. Japan's got it in their own zone. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Goalie's off the bench, and the extra attacker is now out on the ice. Quick pass to Larkin. Here's
it's
the
only
shot.
A game.
Stopped by
Why
the
you have to be mad?
Stoner's got the puck in his own zone. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to McInnes. Scores into the empty net. How many of these do you have again?
Not very many. I mean, you're out there to defend the lead. You're not out there to score, but this is just a nice little perk.
Lot of John back and forth here.
It's forever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Cruz gets to the bench for the extra man. Excellent stick work on the play. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by McInnes. Not able to connect. Wide open net. Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these games. It is such a cool thing to score.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Toronto's up. They're going to go here.
Even late in the game, they're still anxious to get after it.
And sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there.